snow and LZ selection.
So that's most of what we train to.
We do, if we actually had to go in and do that in the near future, potentially.
That's a lot.